Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on how you can view your comment history on YouTube. I'll show you how to do it both on desktop and mobile. Let's start with desktop. It's pretty straightforward. Just go to YouTube and make sure you are logged into your account, and then here on the sidebar, click on History. Now on the History page, just select Comments from the menu on the right. You can now browse through your comment history for that account. Let's do it on mobile now. So I had a look around, and as far as I can tell, there is no way to do this from within the YouTube app. So you need to open up a web browser and go to YouTube and log into your account. Now open up the settings for your web browser and get it to reload in desktop mode. This should now make it look like it does on a desktop, but sometimes this does not work. If it still looks like a mobile view, then you can enter into your URL bar youtube.com/?app=desktop. I will also leave that URL in the description of this video. Now that you are in the desktop view on YouTube, we basically just want to do the same thing as before. Tap on this button at the top left to open up the YouTube menu. And then tap on History. And from there, you can tap on Comment History. Now you can browse through all of your comments. If you'd like, you can also edit and delete your comments from here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. If you found the video helpful, please consider liking the video and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tutorials.